the Little Miss Central Florida Tire Contest, the kids, there's a service element where they list their good deeds. And so, and Raymie like looks at that application and thinks, oh no, I need to do some good deeds. And so she ends up at the nursing home with the intention of reading to the elderly. That's going to be her good deed. And things, of course, go awry. And I, as a kid, was very preoccupied, again, because there were these biographies of these wonderful people who were doing wonderful things, and I wasn't doing them. And then I was also preoccupied with my soul, and good deeds seem a way to make your soul bigger. And so I'm still preoccupied with good deeds. I'm still preoccupied with how do you be a good person in the world? It's a daily question. And so because I'm preoccupied, Raymie is preoccupied with it too, and the book is preoccupied with it. How do you be good in the world? And so there you go. I don't know, but it's a question I ask myself every day.